Here's how I made these book review notepads. I started out with a super rough sketch and brought it into Procreate. After making another rough design there, I went into Adobe Illustrator for the final design. Then I printed out all of the sheets, cut them all out, and finally I glued them together with Mod Podge. After letting the glue dry and separating them, we have our completed book review notepads. Here's an example of how I use them.